Everything is orderly and just the way you like it to be.
So I'm Pauline Ferrand-Prévot, I'm from France. I'm 29 years old and I am MTB rider from the Absolute Absalon team. My parents were both cyclists, so I started cycling when I was 5 years old. And I start first on the road and later on the MTB and cyclocross. Yeah, it's pretty cool to share this passion with my family.
You're the weatherman, I'm the perfect storm, you're Nevada sand.
When I was little, I was already beating the young guy, so I told myself that I really like to win. At the age of 18, I joined the Rabobank team, and there I started to become a professional cyclist. You know, I really find in MTB what I like. You have to be good mentally, physically, and also in technique. And also between the rider, it's a lot of respect. And I really like racing against other really strong women who respect you. I need to be free. I need to do what I want to do. And with this team, I know that it's possible to choose a lot of things. And for me, it's super important to not depend from someone, you know.
I'm a winner, baby. I'm on my own 2 feet. Cause I'm a boss lady. Are you feeling me? I bring the power back. Redefine the world sheet. You gotta step up your game.
When I was little, I wanted to win everything. Also in training, I wanted to be the best. And now it changed because, you know, I won almost everything. Now I would say that I prefer to prepare for one goal and to be like 100% ready for this goal. You know, I think it's only because I really like cycling and I also really like to train at home and to go early to bed, to eat good, and I really like my life. And I think it's why I'm so motivated. In September 2014, the World Championship. After that, a few months later, I won the World Championship Cyclocross. A few months later, I won the World Championship on MTB. But it wasn't my goal. It's also good because they asked me a lot to choose when I was little between road, cyclocross and MTB. And I really didn't want because I like to do both, and it's why I'm proud of it. My best memory in cycling is in Andorra, the World Championship MTB, because my family was there, my grandparents was there, my brother, and really all my family was there. So it was a super nice moment to share this victory. And it was a good memory.